work every day, I was like, had a smile on my face. And thank you.
Marie?
It was just a great experience. As an actress, I grew so much. I learned so much from you, Victor, really. It taught me so much. And it's funny because it was the easiest work that I had to do because I got to work with you. You made it so much easier on me. And yeah, like I said earlier, it didn't feel like work. I felt like I was coming to a party every day. It was really great.
Well, you kind of were.
Nikki?
I just want to say I had a really great time with everybody. That was 14 weeks of my life that I just had, will always be very special. And working with you, Victor, was very special as well. And I'm impressed by everybody and the amount of creativity that they put into the film.
And I have to say, believe me, I learn so much on every film. You know, people who say that they know how it's done, they're just bullshitting. That you will never master it. You know, it's like Kurosawa said, you know, I am still a student at 80 years old. And he, you know, he was so right. I learned so much on this film without puffing you guys up too much. I will tell you something that you all taught me, all of you. You can trust your actors. If you cast carefully, if you cast people who are really good actors and who want to search out the truth, you know, just like you do, you can trust your actors even more. Every film I learned to trust my actors even more. I loved watching you guys get up there and run with some of this stuff. It surpassed all my expectations, you know. Whether this movie sinks or swims at the box office, for me, it will be one of the best experiences I've ever had. I've never seen a movie come together as well as this one has come together, at least not one that I've been a part of. I thank you all for that. And all the cast we didn't hear from who worked just as hard as everybody else, the crew, my DP, Don Fauntleroy, who continues to amaze me. You know, he did such a beautiful job on this film. My editor, Ed Marks. Richard Wright, my props master.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, Richard.
Janice Stern, my costume designer. Bennett Salve, who, you know, is my guy. I find the music for this film just, it's so incredible. I hope that we do many, many, many more pictures together. Monty Simmons, my stunt coordinator, who made us all look good out there.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, of course, his big stunt team and... Are we leaving anything out?
Don't forget craft service.
How was the catering and craft service, everyone?
Oh, was there? Delicious. Beautiful. Tomcats, thanks.
Super duper.
Red Bull, thank you.
Yeah. And the great green screen team, the second unit team, you know, Brian Penicus, Makeup and Monsters, Jonathan Rothbard and the Orphanage, some wonderful digital stuff, absolutely essential, all parts of the puzzle that came together so well. And basically... Any final words, anyone? I don't know how to tie
like
this up.
I'd like to give one
up.
More shout out to Don.
Yeah.
All right, Don Fauntleroy. Thanks for making us all look good, Donnie, baby.
So much, Donnie, I'm finding my light, man. I feel it.
Thanks for listening to this commentary track. We hope it was fun for you. It was certainly fun for us.
Thanks for buying the DVD.
Yes.
See you.
Yeah.
See you at the movies, everybody.